Hello. Hi, Raina. Welcome in. Come on. I just need to do that. Thank you. We're doing more Genshin today. Oh, yeah. Yep. I like Genshin. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and pop right over into the game. Let's go. There it is. Whee! All right. I just want to get this started and then we'll probably do something more of the dailies and stuff, but I was waiting for the server reset to start this particular quest, or at least get it started, because this chest, the quest chain that this one is around is kind of confusing as far as how to like start and everything, so yeah. I had to wait for the server reset after finishing the last quest last night to even do this one. We're gonna do this one though. That's what we were doing. Oh, okay. That's not even like under the hat. Okay. I'm wondering because of that one. Okay, so these ones can all happen. Okay. Here's the... Okay. That's about. Looks like that's a pretty quick one. Let's go. Let's go do the. Just protecting a ley line. Wrong one. Ah! Yep, we're gonna make. You. You're not one of the monsters I'm trying to fight. Where is that one? You. Oh boy, I'm gonna not win this. Try this again. Cool. Oh, I just needed to focus better, I think, on that than I did before. Where's the other dailies over here? We are. You don't hurt. Don't hurt me. I'm just a cute girl. Hola. Pick up all the drops, 'cause I need them for somebody. Okay. That one. Aw, missed out on them. Oh, well. Next time then. Where are the? Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you. Grab it. Haha. Where's the other one? There it is. Haha, sneaky, sneaky. I'm sneaky, sneaky. Where is the next one at? Oh, it's there. It's over here. Might as well buy more of these while I'm here. Then we're gonna go. Oof! Dailies are always fun because they get the Primo Gems, and they've got the next version of the game. They are changing it a little bit to give us more options of daily stuff to do. Which is kind of cool. Especially if there's a quest I don't want to do that day. 'Cause I don't like it or something. Nice. So that should be fun. That should be lots of fun. Let's see here. And it gives, you know, they give you the daily premium currency. Are these all done? These are all done. Let's go ahead and obtain them. Get to go this time, Kaya. Get to go this time. Alright. Oh, yeah, there's the last of that event. Is it? Oh, we need to look at the. Yep, they're both open, so photo taking spot. Go ahead and go over there. Teleport there! It's been a couple of days since I've gone to Fontaine for realies. Okay, so what am I taking a picture of is my biggest question here. Sunken object. That's not what I wanted. Since there's no valid target. Oh. Oh, okay. Where's the next location? That's the next location. Because we need two pictures. I wanted to go see what the last one was. Realization. What is this over here? I don't know what that's supposed to be, but might as well grab these while I'm here. Okay. Let's go ahead over here. Changed it. I like gathering my flowers. Nice. Okay, and oops, wrong thing. This one's all the way up. Oh. I'll go that way. Ba-ba. I'm not gonna lie, like the music in this game is just some of my favorite music. There's just something very special about Fontaine's music that I just can't quite put my finger on. Like, I don't know. It's just very, very pretty and what? Which are we talking about, the in-game character or I'm confused. 'Cause yeah, all the character, yeah, I'm confused. Yeah, they are excellent tunes. Genshin has some of the best music. Like, not the best music. Like, there's a lot of video games that have great music, but there's just something very pretty about it. But what? I'm confused. Which character? Probably should have checked first. Or wheel. Yes. No, this is Kokomi. She's from the Inazuma area, so this is the area that's inspired by Japan. I'm currently in this area inspired by France. And I actually don't have any of those on my team, characters on my team at the moment. But this is, yeah, Kokomi. You've got Fischl, who's from Mondstadt, which is based off of Germany. And then the Nahida, which is Sumeru. Middle Eastern. It's all good. It's all good. Part of the reason I like this game is all the characters and what they look like and how pretty they're well designed and stuff. Which is kind of detrimental when you're actually trying to build, you know, actual teams to fight things. No worries, no worries. Let's see. What am I? I think the weekly stuff is done. The daily stuff is done. I guess we'll move on to a story. But whose story? Well, yeah, they're all Atham or Lenny. could also just do these too. Oh, that'd be really cute. It's not voiced. We're gonna do all these ends. Oh no, it's all good. I'm easily confused 99% of the time. That's just how I live my life. It's all good. Looking for Chandra. Walls mean nothing to me. Oof. Hi, Cody. I'm good. How about you? Cool. Well, good luck, because I think that ends in a couple of days, doesn't that? Oof. Okay, yeah, no, I wasn't sure exactly when that would have ended. That makes a lot of sense. I'm actually not sure when it ends over here. I'd have to look. But I am planning to pull for the pink-haired one. I think she's the next banner on that one over there. Yes, her. What the? That's not swearing, that's a name. Oh, Autobot sometimes. Yep. Yeah. Hey, it works. It just sometimes I have to be like, nope. I'm okay with that one. That one we're okay with. That one's not a word that we need to avoid because that's a name of a character from another country, like another culture. So stop. Ooh, ouch. You're lazy. But understandably. She's my word. Oh no. Well, it's not like his light cone won't come back. Like eventually he'll become back and his light cone will come back. So like it might take a while, but it'll come back. Jeez. Right. Oh, I guess I'm sorry, you didn't get it. That's scary. I get. Look for Janaki. Ba 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 ba. Papa. Guess I was going over there. Let's go to. Don't take away my guiding light. Wow, she is a lot farther than I expected her to be. Very much. Oh dear. Well, tell him what he's done, man. Whoa, whoa, such hostility, sweetheart. You're asking this now, Paimon? We're pretty. You already vouched for him? That's fair. Guess we're. I don't think this has too far to go, but the beautiful thing about down is usually you can skip half these down locations. If we go into here, woohoo! House of Dana. Good man. Latham. You sexy, sexy beast. Let's see. Yeah, I forgot how long this elevator ride is. A little fishy. All right, let's chat. Oh dear. Are you not gonna tell us what's going on? My word. Ooh. Jeez Louise, this experiment this guy is doing is just very bad if it's causing migraines like this. Aha! That's fair. That's fair. Now we go to Gandharvaville. Oh yeah, that one. We start here. Because there's no direct point in Gandharvaville. At least they're all relatively happy to see him. Oh dear. Yeah, we're trying to figure that out. Oof. That's good. Jeez Louise. You're, oh boy. very confused and concerned about this particular. It's over here. That one. We'll start there. Right. Oh, yep, it's we're gonna start it lower. Oh, that's 'cause Kokumi is a low level. That's okay though. I just use her for her healing and her water to help trigger it. Electro and Dendro. Oh, and they giving me Alathem. Nice. Pa-pa-pa. Is pretty measly. I'd like to. Oof. Ooh. Fascinating. Fascinating. Oh, oops. Oh boy. This is kind of a really dark story. Are we not supposed to get off yet? Okay, somebody apparently doesn't like you very much. Don't think a lot of people like you very much, though. Not allowed to go back that way. Oh, and more remembrance of memories. Jesus Christ, they're so insensitive. All you guys care about is a project. You mother truckers. Go find a different project, lady. You know what? Who cares? More Ilias. Oh, I see. More memories are gonna be in my brain. Oh, jeez. Oh, it was that guy was taking advantage. Well, I guess welcome in. That kind of no, yeah, I guess welcome in. Okay. think Ilias was a jerk. Well, there's a lot of explaining to do in general. I don't think he meant to. Oh, jeez. Oof. That seems rough, buddy. Not gonna lie, but that's creepy, dude. Mother trucker. Yeah, no. I'm not sure you're the one who has the arrogance. know, man. These are big numbers. It's working. Dang. Ooh. So epic. So crazy. Yep, that's exactly what he's saying. Ooh. Oops. Just admitted the truth. Is it? Oh, I guess I haven't fought one of those yet. Oh, man. It's depressing. I love Sino. Sometimes he feels like a mother hen. Chest first. How do I get out? Oh, that's how I get out. As I leave the domain is how I get out. It was an excuse, Paimon. An arse. Oh, it's his house. He wanted to sell us house, wanted us to follow him home. We've already been in here, Paimon, with Kaveh. And there's Kaveh. Oh, technically, we haven't actually. By the time this story happens, we haven't even. Roommates, air quotation marks, roommates. My word. friends. No, they're not friends. They're more than friends. They're roommates. I'm actually really curious what caused their relationship to fall apart. Like, Kaveh saying they were friends once. Like, what caused their falling? Jeez Louise. Yeah, Paimon. Ooh. I love how they said that line with Kaveh in the background. I'm just saying. Yeah, they're more than just roommates. They're like a squabbling couple. Oh. Oh, okay. Didn't mean to do this again. I just didn't. Okay, I'm not gonna go in this time, but just kind of curious about hanging out here. Just making sure. Okay. Could leave now. Could just leave now. Get down. Oh boy. Let's see here. Da-da-da-da. Curious, because that one feels like it's got more to it too. Curious here. Curious and curious. What the heck? Okay. Let's see. What is going on? Okay. You know what? This is probably a really good time to call it for today. Oh, I got few other things I gotta do. Oh, and stuff. So it was fun today. I hope to see you guys. I am streaming again tomorrow. Just double check my schedule. Yes. Tomorrow I will be starting at 11. I might start earlier depending on how get up in gear. I should also be able to do a longer stream tomorrow as well. It's just I've got a few other things going on today. So, I hope to see you guys tomorrow. We'll probably play more Genshin. Or maybe we'll do Star Rail. I have no idea because we got a lot of side quests in Star Rail to get through. So that one might be something we do tomorrow. If we do Genshin, it'll probably be the quest. Oh. Maybe Linny's quest line. Probably some more side content. We might do some of the TCG actually too. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see where tomorrow takes us and what we end up streaming tomorrow. So I hope everybody has a good rest of their day, and I will see you guys all tomorrow. Bye!